Welcome back. Now it is time for that big sweep. Now, as you all know, you've all played terrifically to get to this position. Now, in this final sweep, it's going to decide which team gets to take that unbelievable cruise to paradise. John and Tanya, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Bobby and Bonnie, you also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Lolita and Susie, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. Okay, look out there. You've been out there. You know that everything in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. And remember, the faster you grab that stuff, the more money you will make. Fill up as many of the carts as you can. Now, listen carefully. These are the big money makers in today's big sweep. We have the three television monitors out there. They have the mystery product. You bring back that product, I'll give you an extra $250. There's also the candy for $100, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses worth up to $250. And of course, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus items wins the game and that fabulous cruise to the Mexican Riviera. So, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when John and Bobby will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
This is it. Win this sweep today and you're on your way to Mexico. John's trying to get a head start on everybody by trying to figure out the mystery product. His clue is parakeet. Bonnie went for her own clue. It's hearts. These shoppers today are really intense. Just listen to Team 3.
Bonuses, bonuses, bonuses. We gotta get that 250 bonus.
Now you're looking at the reason for all this action. Cruise ship flags. Wouldn't you love to go? Bobby sure would. She's digging down for the heaviest cheeses we stock. She wants them because they're worth the most. While John's grabbing Nesty, I can see a bonus just around this aisle. And he's heading for it. He's reaching for... No, he changes his mind. And he picks up a different bonus. I'm sure right now he has to be thinking, did I make the right choice?
Want it go!
Look at Lolita. You'd smile, too, if you had a chance to win a free 7-day cruise to Mexico. And Lolita also starts out with a mystery clue. Hearts. Okay, she tucks that in her memory, but now it's time to make money with these $10 cans of Tang. Somebody's full cart is getting fuller. Bobby wants these pots because they help cook up a great score. I was wondering when somebody would go fishing for our expensive cans of abalone. Ah, I see it's John. Lolita's busy in our deli section going for wedges of imported cheese. While Bobby's going for diapers, I see a shopper heading for the pet section looking for the mystery product. It's John. Will he get the right hearts product? They make all different kinds. Oh no, he's got the treat sticks. We needed the hearts parakeet seed.
Come on, Lolita, you can do it.
That was Susie urging her partner on, and Lolita answers with giant $10 boxes of Cheerios. Meanwhile, Bobby answers with a bonus. It's a shark. John wants some of our eye care products, and it looks like he's picking and choosing exactly the ones he wants. Meanwhile, Lolita's got a sweet tooth for Tootsie Roll Midgies, and if she gets around a dollar's worth, she'll earn an even sweeter $100. Yes, Team 3 is $100 richer, and Bobby cruises into the meat section trying to make her team richer. Oops! I guess the sight of all those cruise ship flags shook her up for a second. Okay, she's back in business.
Come on, baby!
This is it, the final day of our cruise to paradise, and we're down to the last few seconds. The team that wins today's sweep won't have to compete again. They are going on a once-in-a-lifetime cruise. It's guaranteed. The question is, which team will it be? One, two, or three? We'll find out in just a few seconds, so don't you dare go away.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Oh, great.
See you later.
Thanks, Johnny. All right, our checkers are standing by. They're going to add up all of this merchandise, find out which of these great teams has the highest total. That is the team that's going to win our supermarket sweep cruise to paradise. So stick around. Okay, you can start unloading, everybody.